What's up, basketball fans? Welcome back to Fastbreak. With me, Rocky Padilla, and today I have CLS Knight import Shane Edwards. How you doing, Shane?
Good, man.
Welcome to the show, man. So this is, I have 10 random questions. So this is like rapid fire. Just answer whatever comes to your mind first.
Okay.
Number one, most embarrassing song on your iPhone?
I have to say Taylor Swift.
What?
What's the name of the song? Ready For It.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I like that.
That's a good one, though.
That's
like
a good one, yeah. Most famous person on your contact?
My contact right now, I would say Nate Robinson.
Nate Robinson? Okay. Stand up like the champion?
Yeah.
That's cool. Favorite sport other than basketball?
I like football, but I can't play it. I mean, I like to watch it though.
NFL?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your team?
Arizona Cardinals.
Okay, Arizona Cardinals. And do you have any hidden talent?
Hidden talent? I do a little bit of piano playing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
John Legend?
Not that good, but you know, it's been a while since I played, but I love to play the piano. I love music.
Strangest things you've been asked to sign?
Ooh, funny. I would have to say maybe, I don't know, it's like a body part. Yeah. I mean, I don't know why, because it's gonna wash off. So.
So you find somebody's body part.
Yeah.
And then, first impression of Mario Wilson.
Oh man, great player. I love it. He very talented player.
Okay.
Yeah.
You were with the Cavs in September 2014.
Mm-hmm.
Best memory with the Cavs.
Best memory with the Cavs was going to Brazil to play the Miami Heat for preseason.
Rio?
Preseason game. Yeah, Rio.
Okay, that's a nice place though.
Yeah.
What comes to your mind when I say dunking on Jabari Parker?
One thing comes to my mind is that picture that's floating around somewhere on the internet. But that was a preseason game with the Cavaliers, so it was a fun time.
And then last one, if you can make it back again to the NBA, who do you want to dunk on?
Who do I want to dunk on?
Yeah.
I try to dunk on any and everybody. So, I mean, it wouldn't matter. As long as I got somebody, that would be good for me.
You survived the fast break,
man.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
And then you just create an Instagram, right?
Yes, I did.
Just tell everybody, man, where to follow you.
Follow me at SugShane31. That's SUG31.
All right, thanks, Shane. Appreciate it, man.
All right,
once again.
Yeah.
And guys, don't forget to like and comment anything about this interview and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next episode.